Čaute, moje meno je Maťo a ja vás vítam u ďalšieho videa z hry The Walking Fucking Dead. Takže v minulej časti sme si začali tretiu epizódu. Tak a dneska pokračujeme zase. Tak, poďme sa do toho pustiť. Minulé rekapitulácia. Boli sme v meste, tam sme zbierali nejaké zásoby, žena vybehla, nalakala na seba zombíkov, bola pokusaná, nechali sme ju, aby sme mali čas a išli sme naspäť domov, výborne, máme rekapituláciu, ja to už točím druhýkrát, pretože prvýkrát 10 minút som nemal mikrofón Krista. A ešte sa to neukladá, dokonca tretíkrát, pretože sa ešte mi vybugovala hra, tak Krista, to nenávidím, teraz mám nervy, nemám náladu, robil som stopky, boha. No však aj ja na teba myslím. So lovely.
Our group is small.
Ty si malá.
You're small.
Zbantam teraz. Ale že ty si malá, boha, nie?
You're a convicted killer.
Carly, Jesus.
And I think people should...
Dorozprával som sa s ňou, padla mi hra a potom som si simol, že som to natáčal. A nemal som mikrofón. Tak to natáčam znova.
People need to know because we're hanging by a thread here and I can't see Lily talk about you without thinking it's the next thing she's going to say. You don't have to tell everyone, but think about who you trust and take the opportunity while you have it.
Tak a teraz ideme všetkým vykecať, že hento sme ten vrah.
You're probably right.
Of course I'm probably right. People might be pissed and telling them might cause
some trouble. Kali má pravdu proste.
Cry from what'll happen if they don't hear it from you.
Yeah.
So you'll do it then?
Áno.
I'll let people know. You're totally right.
No.
Good. I think it's for the best.
Porozprávame sa, že? Ešte.
Don't call me small.
Ale však, keď si malá, tak by si sa mohla trošku pokloniť ešte, že vieš,
no,
čo, myslím.
Is there anything else you
Do you feel safe here?
Cítiš sa tu bezpečne? A ochranu v kondomu?
Ne,
tak
ne.
To je vyzeralo. Teraz som chcel dať, že myslíš si o niečo o Lily. To mi padlo. Dúfam, že to pôjde. Dobre, ide to. Lebo vtedy mi to hento dalo. Vyhodilo error, ani neviem prečo. No. To som ešte vtedy dal.
It's not a matter of ready or not. There's never going to be a good time, but there are going to be a lot of bad ones. Right now doesn't seem like one of them. But everyone's different.
No, so to Krista, každej časti.
Maybe it's worth thinking about who you want to tell.
I'm gonna look into this thing.
Good idea.
Dobrá hudba tu hra. Soundtrack nice. Dobre, tak. Carly to vie, no šok, lebo ona to je taká. Tak, ideme sa porozprávať s Clemčou. Čo to robí? Ježiš, mi puklo v krku. Co to deláš? Musím ti niečo říct.
What's that you working on, Clem?
It's called a leaf rubbing. My teacher Miss Moore showed us how to do it.
Jej, to sme robili, keď sme hento aj my boli mali, neviem, teraz ešte na prvom stupni.
See, it's the same. Kind of.
Na základke, však ešte som na základačku. Na základke, že... Aha. Zaujímavé. A musím ti niečo
říct.
Som brach!
The day you and I met, I was in a car accident.
No.
I remember. Your leg was bleeding.
The car I was in was a police car. And I was on my way to jail for committing a crime. I need to tell you now. Because I don't want you to hear it any other way.
Okay.
Do you have anything to say?
I don't think so.
You can go on back to your things.
Zaujímavé. Clementinka chápe, co si udelal. Tak. Luiz, s Kenny ideme.
Hey, you two.
Dáme s Kenny najskôr.
We're okay.
Potom dáme kača. Kača.
We all carry guns now, and I don't like it.
A čo?
Stáva sa.
I know, but I'm not getting used to it. I'm sorry. How are you, Lee?
Fine.
Kenny, you got a second? I need to tell you something.
Sure, pal. What you got?
Come on. Pal. Yo. Jak ona čuj mi, jak na kine.
Hmm,
je to zaujímavé. Nemu to ide.
Čo zabil?
On my way to prison 3 months ago.
No shit. It wasn't for touching kids.
Come on, man.
What? I gotta ask.
No. Killed a guy in a fight.
To je debil, ten Kenny, to je hovado. To nemyslíš vážne, že toto zabil. To čo bolo, to čo zabil, kamo, ne, proste ne. Ne. Jaké oči vypulil, ne? Najskôr oči? No shit, man. Bez prdele. A potom ešte, že to nebolo, že či to nebolo za ošahávanie detí. Že by tam bol, že keď si to môžeme vybrať. Že áno, alebo nie.
Can I talk to you about something?
Sure.
No a?
Is everything okay?
Zas, zapchatý nos. Ty kokos. Nemôžem ani dýchať.
On my way to prison.
No, bol som vo väzení a čo? No, chcel som ísť práve. No práve, že som tam išiel.
I wonder if you could still do that if you knew I was a convicted felon.
My goodness, for what? How much trouble can a teacher get into?
Well, plenty. But it had nothing to do with that.
No, ale pokiaľ to není Ferrara?
It was for murder.
Why?
He and my wife.
That's enough.
Mm-hmm. Dobre, čau. Vykajte to stačí, čau.
Tell me what happened when you were locked in the fridge at the dairy.
Mliekárne. Asi ne. To by sme asi určite asi aj povedali na Kennyho, nie?
It doesn't matter. Mary died.
Did you kill him?
He didn't tell you.
Nobody tells me anything. How long has everybody else known about you?
They haven't.
Well, thanks. I'm not happy to hear it. But thanks.
Nechcem sa vyhovárať na Kennyho ani na seba proste. No, na seba by som to radšej zobral ako na Kennyho. Takže mi je to jedno. Kača si to bude pamatovať, okej? Okay? Ben, Sarus?
Hey, Ben.
What's up, Lee?
What do you think about Lily?
She scares the crap out of me.
That's a reasonable thing to feel.
I'm just worried she's going to snap.
Stava sa.
Did you ever come down here to Macon much?
I didn't have much reason to. My parents would let me take the car into the city on the weekend. But what's in Macon? It's kind of a waste of time compared to Atlanta.
I grew up in Macon.
Oh, I didn't mean to say it's crappy or anything. It's super nice. I mean, not now, but I bet it was. Is...
Hey, Ben, I need to tell you something.
Shirley, is it about my watch? I'm trying to do a good job.
You're doing fine. I was, on my way to prison before this.
Whoa, seriously? What, were you in for?
It's not important.
Oh.
Just, if you hear anything. It's probably true. And now you know.
Thanks for trusting me, man. I
Ben, relax.
Okay.
Relax, you bitch. Ben to nezapomene, okay, Bene? Pozrime sa na Karola.
Sounds like Kenny actually has that thing running. I'll believe it when I see it.
O, a takže tu už máme nejaké plechovky, ešte tu je niekto. Čakaj, takže točíme 8 minút iba. Tu je zase čo? Tam môžeme ísť? Nemôžeme. Ak si niekto kreslil slnečko, kvetinky. Tak, pôjdeme niekde ešte, nemôžeme ísť. Ešte Lily. Sorry. Ešte Lily. Liliny dveže. Ideme sa aj s ňou porozprávať ešte. Boha, jak sa mi chce šťať zas, Krista. Nespí.
I'm sorry.
Pohode,
you don't have to apologize.
Nemusíš tak, som povedal. Pomazliť. A jak sa mi je povedať, že...
Vrach. And you came in here to confess?
I'm not stealing shit. I came in here to help.
There's a traitor. Somebody, one of us, out there. He or she or they have been taking things.
Ach, ten kdo, máš tu niečo?
For real? Who? What do you got?
Yes, for real. And I don't have shit.
Krista, chcem ísť ešťať!
Counts off and it's the good stuff. Antibiotics, oxy, fuck, anything with opium in it.
I see the count, and it's fine.
I keep my own. That one's getting messed with. I'm a fucking mess right now, but I'm not stupid. I know what happens if I start a witch hunt.
So you want me to start one?
I want you to poke around.
No, porozlíknem sa, jasné. No problem, však to je niečo normálne. Čo? No, čo to je?
I found this tossed into the garbage.
Podpadu?
We don't toss out equipment, we fix it. You'd only try to get rid of a flashlight if you were using it when you shouldn't.
Mhm. Přijde mi, že všechno toho říkáš jenom tak z ničeho. Dobre, porozumím se, je to jedno pár věcí, které... Dobre.
Okay, I'll poke around a little bit.
Jestli jenom kajú normálně čítať.
Thank you. If you don't find anything, I'm just going to assume it's you.
Okay. Ne.
A mystery.
Boha, sorry. Ty buzi. Sorry. Doc.
Talking.
You need to unhear all of that.
Can I help?
What did I just say?
You're the Grace Detective, and I can be Dick Grayson, your ward.
Pobočník, čo?
That's Robin.
I know who it is.
Však je učiteľ. Môže pomôcť, ale nikomu to neříkej, ne, když tomu nikdy môže pomôcť. Dovolím ti.
Don't tell anybody.
Secrecy.
Secrecy.
Yeah, good.
What do I do?
I don't know. Go look around. Let me know if you find anything weird.
Weird. Yeah, but that kid. Dokonca je rozbitá, ha? Tak sa porozhlídneme. Dak ti pomáha. Tak. Ideme. Opýtame sa Kennyho. Kenny je taký tiež zaujímavý, proste, že či nevie.
Do you guys know anything about this broken flashlight?
We don't got many of those.
Yeah, it's a problem. The glass and the bulb are all busted out.
I saw some broken glass over by the ice machine. I meant to clean it up before the kids hurt themselves on it.
Však teraz sme tam boli. Tak ideme tam. Boha. Prečo šiv nefunguje, že aby som kráčal rýchlejšie? Či funguje? Počkaj. Nie. Tak, rozbité sklo. Pozrieme sa na rozbité sklo, moment, ja si dám bližšie mikrofón, aby ma bolo počuť. Nech neporeskám až do toho moc. Čo? Krídlo napísané X.
Chalk?
Jak sa povie krieda?
Tak.
A clue.
Clue.
What do you think it is?
I don't think it's anything.
Maybe.
To bandíti určite. Sign.
It could be. It's pink chalk, which is weird.
Weird.
Okay, back to investigating.
No a čo, ja som bol taký malý hravý kedysi, a čo? Však to normálne u detí. No nemám rád decka, čo hrajú CS-ko. Krista. Ach, bol v sufre, to nenavidím. A začnú hovoriť do hry.
Ja som malé decko.
Ako, opýtame sa? Kenny, týchto dvoch sa budeme spýtať.
Ah, yes. Clementine loves to draw with it.
Yeah, of course. I'll talk to her.
Okay, takže Clem sa opýtame. Clemčak, kde si? Tak. Opýtame
hey,
sa.
Hey, Clementine.
Serus.
Hey, Lee.
Do you have any pink chalk?
No, it's gone somewhere.
Hmm.
Do you want blue?
No, it's okay.
Okay.
Lee.
Čo? Prosím ťa.
What is it?
I found this piece of pink chalk and a scuff of it over by the gate.
Really?
Totally. I was combing the scene for clues.
Yeah, duck, I got it. Good job.
Good job. Tak aspoň tak je niečomu užitočný. High five? OK. High five, bitch. Cool, that's so amazing. Ja by som chcel niekedy stretnúť Daka. Že Daka, Leeho, ale aj Daka niekedy kľudne, že Serus, jak sa máš, ty detektív. Á, toto. Som si nevšimol. Mikrofón najvyššie, tak. No, tak ty si silak. No a? Pohaňov sedím, keď sa mi chce šťať. No a čo, vydržím 15 minút, OK? Tak to odtlačíme, no. Aspoň... Tak, pozrieme sa na vôkol. Plot. A tu si šipy. Jak to vtedy hento Kenny zabil, ne? Minulé časti či kedy. No, jak sa rozprávali s Lily na konci videa. A hento, jak tam povedali, že... Máme toľko šipov na stenách, že už môžeme vešať aj na to prádlo. O, mřížka. Zás to ž a ž. Kristove nohy. No. Taška. Kabelka od Gucciho? Ou, tu sú tie zásoby? Asi hej. No do prdele. Tak a vrátime sa. Nahrávam, okej? Okay?
You haven't come up with anything, have you?
I came up with this. It's got a bunch of meds in it. It was in a grate on the outside wall. And there's a sign on the other one.
Holy fuck.
Holy fuck.
Yeah.
Stasa.
Okay, we line everybody up. Everybody.
Okay.
Somebody is killing us. Stealing from that supply is the same as slipping into your room at night and cutting your throat while you sleep. You die. What is the difference? What if Clementine gets sick and we don't have what we need?
No.
What the hell?
Joe.
You don't fucking steal from us!
Who the fuck is that?
Joe?
You got our people out there!
We ain't fucking around! Oh, banditi! Oh, oh, tak toto je čas na ukončenie našej epizódy. No teda časti. Ja som teda zlý. Dobre, tak tam sa to nám aj ukladalo, tak dúfam, že sa vám video páčilo. Dajte like, koment, odber, po prípade to môžete aj zdieľať. A my sa uvidíme u ďalšej hry, alebo u ďalšieho videa proste. Tak sa zatiaľ majte. Čaute.